And now we have a few words from a very proud Newfoundland and Labradorian who truly appreciates the commitment of our province's youth and the impact they have on their communities. Let's hear it for the Honourable Kathy Dunderdale, Premier of Newfoundland and Labrador.
Well, good evening, everyone. It is absolutely wonderful to be here tonight. I'm so excited. And I've got all these wonderful notes, and I have to tell you, I'm not going to use them. My apologies to the people who took the time to do this. I think this is an absolutely wonderful evening. I love every opportunity we have to celebrate the people of our province, especially our young people. And young people who've taken ownership of their community, ownership of their province, and are aware of what's going on in the world, and know that they have something to contribute. And what an array of examples of all of that we have here tonight. We heard the choir sing, "When I get older, I will be stronger." And yes, you will. You absolutely will. And so will all of us, because you do what you do. This night is about you. It's going to be a magnificent celebration. We are so proud of you. Your government works hard to support you every day. We'll continue to do that and do it together to make this place all it can be. For the first time in 500 years, we have an opportunity to grow into our best selves. And there's never been a more exciting time to live in Newfoundland and Labrador. And opportunities for young people to learn, to grow, to get productive and interesting work, to have your families here and work with each other and with us to make this a wonderful, wonderful place. So this night is about you. It's a celebration of very special young people here today. And reflected in that are all of the others that we couldn't bring here today, but that we are all aware of and know how much they do and how happy we are that they do, and give us such hope for the future of this wonderful place. Thank you so much for having me. I'm going to have a good time. I hope you are too.